picture I'm holding belongs to Masoud Delban. He was one of the 30,000 political prisoners who was executed in summer 1988 by the order of Khomeini. People who are responsible for this massacre are still in power in Iran. We have to bring them to justice.